my name is Ayush. I just graduated in 2018. I finished my engineering in information technology from Alliance University, Bangalore. Mainly why I got into data science was to be able to predict someone's sales even before they know they're going to buy it or no. So that thought gave me a really happy feeling, for especially if I had a startup of my own. So I come from an entrepreneur background where my parents and my sister is an entrepreneur. So I learned a lot of stuff that data analytics can solve in a business which can be run by them or anyone else. So after sitting for a lot of placements in different companies, I also realized that the core structure Manipal has given us covers at least a small part of every single domain possible in data science itself. So let it be EDA, let it be data scraping, let it be statistics, let it be anything. We were able to at least give a basic gist out of it. So the faculty are all really, like, they are from the business, they've worked in the market for a specific number of years, and all of them have really good experience. And the one more thing, we were able to reach to them any point of the day or any point of the time, like even during exams, during our placements, even the smallest of small doubts we had, like even at 11 o'clock at night, I can just call them and ask them. The one best thing that I felt here was we had to give a feedback after we finished two sessions with the same faculty. We give them feedback, and if the feedback is bad, they actually took initiative to come and talk to us on what changes we want. And if nothing worked out, worse to worse, we had a change in faculty also. So the placement process at Manipal usually starts at the beginning of the third semester. By that time, we have a good idea of all the main topics that our company is looking for, including statistics, machine learning, etc. I got a really good amount of opportunities, number of opportunities I got to sit. I had interviews back to back. I had interviews, say 4-5 interviews a week. When we found out that Big Basket was looking for freshers specifically to get them a job of a data analyst role. And the process was quite long because we had the first two rounds of telephonic interviews. Then came the day when I got a call from Big Basket saying, you're one step away from joining our family. And that is what excited me the most, because that's what everyone, I mean, considering I'm a fresher, that was one thing I was always looking forward to, especially in a company like Big Basket. I had like 4 or 5 technical rounds on that day itself, when they were trying to introduce me to every single person of the analytics team so that I can have better understanding of how it's going to work. I think when I got to know about it, as usual, I was really, really happy because Big Basket selected me, and I was the only one who got selected from Manipal. I don't know if it's just the Indian education system, but I think we are built up in such a way that we're always just talking about getting a job when it's after 10th, after 12th, after engineering. We're just talking about how we need to run towards that one common placement or one seat which is available in one company specifically. So I think that was a big relief for me, considering I have siblings also working, and I just wanted to get a job because I want to be in Bangalore and actually spend time with parents. So the first thing I did was just gave a call to my parents and told them that I successfully got placed in the company, and they were really happy and satisfied with the kind of placement. So I'm thankful to Manipal and really grateful that I got placed at Big Basket.